Ask Astro.
Hello there, Explorer. Welcome back to Ask Astro. I am Astro, the learning, loving raccoon. Today's big question is, why is the sky blue? Let's find out. Have you ever looked up and wondered why the sky isn't green or purple or red? Great question. The answer is all about light. The light from the sun looks white, but guess what? It's actually made up of all the colors of the rainbow. When light passes through something special, called a prism, it splits into red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Pretty cool, right? Now, let's talk about the air up in the sky. It's full of teeny tiny things called molecules. Molecules are the tiny building blocks that make up everything. So, what are those tiny molecules in the sky made of? They're made of things like oxygen, the part of the air we breathe. When sunlight shines through the sky, it hits those little molecules and gets bounced around. Blue light moves in short, bouncy waves. And those get pushed around the most by the tiny air molecules. That's why the sky looks blue in the daytime. So, why is the sky blue? Because sunlight is full of colors, and blue light gets bounced around the most by the tiny molecules in the air. What a colorful little mystery, solved by science. Like and subscribe if you're enjoying the video. Thanks for joining me on Ask Astro. Stay curious, stay adventurous, and stay awesome.